Hey guys! In January 2022, Samsung could introduce the Galaxy S22 series. The majority of the specifications for the next smartphones have been leaked ahead of time. Because it has a built-in S Pen slot, Samsung's successor to the Galaxy S21 Ultra might be called the Galaxy Note 22 Ultra. However, according to a fresh rumor, this is not the case. Samsung's next flagship smartphone will be called the Galaxy S22 Ultra, not the Galaxy Note 22 Ultra, according to the tipster Ice Universe. Despite the fact that the Galaxy S22 Ultra is rumored to bring back all the features of the Galaxy Note series smartphone, including the S Pen and the sealer to store the stylus inside the phone, Samsung may not want to modify its well-known trademark. It's also true that the Note will not look well at the launch of the S series. Moving on, third-party case makers have already gotten the design details they need to start making Galaxy S22 protective cases ahead of the series' official launch. The first live photographs of the third-party Galaxy S22 protective cases have surfaced online, and they appear to collaborate some of the design elements seen in the renders earlier. The Galaxy S22 and Galaxy S22 Plus will use the same camera housing design as the Galaxy S21 and Galaxy S21 Plus, based on these third-party case designs. At the same time, protective cases for the Galaxy S22 Ultra suggest that the top-tier model will return to an older design language, based on a protecting camera housing that does not wrap around the phone's edges. There is also a wager going on as to which of these rare designs Samsung will go with for the Galaxy S22 Ultra. Earlier images of what could be the Galaxy S22 Ultra surfaced a few days ago, and aside from the S Pen slot and the consistent metallic frame, I think it's safe to say that the most of us despite the reported camera housing design. The Galaxy S22 Ultra will reportedly revert to a less sophisticated camera housing design that does not wrap around the phone's top left corner. Instead, earlier rumors implied that Samsung glued the Galaxy S22 Ultra camera housing into the back panel. What do you think about this? Let me know your thoughts on the comment area below. With that said, subscribe if you like, and I will see you in the next one.